I nominate Victoria C. Woodhull for the office of the President of the United States.
Are you a free lover?
It is a dangerous time.
As one who studies the method of the lectern, I am in awe of your command of the audience.